Where is my mind now?
Don't worry. We're just starting the process of dehypnosis.
Start!
Are you sure that this is really the end?
See, I have had nightmares for a long time. These strange houses, rooms.
Have you tried going to the doctor or taking any action?
I'm going to be locked up in a psych ward. These dreams, you know, they are connected with each other.
It's terrible. I can't even imagine what it's like.
Every night I watch a horror series in my sleep where I am the main character. You have no idea. And I will never be able to show you this series. Unfortunately.
Fortunately? Not unfortunately. I wouldn't have experienced something like this.
Every night of mine is another life test. I can't even imagine what kind of nightmare I would get into this night this time.
I don't even know what to say. I wish you no nightmares tonight. Good night.
Good night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Didn't expect to see you here. Yes, but I don't have much time. I need to give you something in hurry. Well, I don't think it's such a nightmare. Anyway, I'll help you. I didn't bring you pizza. But I brought you something that will help you escape from here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my god, what is this? Where is the cough from?
Don't worry, in this dream, toilet brushes can cough.
Thank you.
This is it. Now you can find out the whole truth. Start your journey now.
Mind now.
Don't worry. We're just starting the process of dehypnosis. This place is designed to clear your mind. However, as expected, we've already found the cause of your illness. Gather your will into a fist. Soon, it will all be over.
My God, you are good at challenges. Well, let me give you another one. Start. Lol, this was not surprising. I assumed you couldn't handle this challenge. Well, looks like it's time to end the research. In other words, it's time to wake up. Also, this is not the end of the tape, but the best thing to do would be to end everything right now.
What the hell was that?
You yourself signed the papers. We are not responsible for this. So, that's it. We did the necessary research, completed your hypnosis ahead of schedule, but that's okay. Now you can go home. Thank you for taking part in this experiment. Your phone number remains with us. If we have new cassettes, we can call you. Granny Six sounds cool, doesn't it?
God, maybe enough Granny's cassettes.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Please wait. I need to remember the address.
Your path has no end.
What are you even talking about? Is this some kind of joke? End of what?
Main question. Are you sure that this is really the end?